And while you're at it, embrace automation. Almost every software tool has batch processing or batch automation. I get paid for results these days, not how many hours I work. So it's all about speed. Remember, time is money. So if you can use actions in Photoshop or scripting in tools like After Effects, can you use batch processing?